Okay, so this is algebraic consciousness slash the consciousness algebraic simultaneously. And the slash is one of the simultaneous natures with consciousness, with that. For the same reason, existence and space are both semi-natures, and with the value of what is the equivalent to the slash when we study this. So it's existence slash space, and those are three bonded identities of volume, where volume is value as nature slash nature as value. And increasingly, and unceasingly increasingly, with its positive or negative relationship to itself, which is a course that is native pure, that positive and negative identities were forged by nature itself, as nature itself, to be and to be. The fact-chibi nature relationship to what we are, systems, other. And that was is exploited because others is defended now, offensively, against those who want to use the short words, therefore the active words and the progressive words properly. So we have types of experts, originally and still, criminally foreign influenced, victims, but victim predators. But if we try to demonstrate how they're victim predators, we often, this is also all locations, where everyone makes fact-chibi nature reactions to the bad things, the real causes of negative value nature progressions, acts and natures, acts like predicate acts, natures like criminal insidiousness natures, wrongdoers, wrongdoing itself. We're going to examine organized crime terms. We're going to have to use them to describe and to demonstrate actually recorded worse-than-war crimes. A simple predicate acts delivery system method humans using and having used the human fact-chibi nature, the entire cartoon value nature system. Same way they use the sick semi-nature that place, so hello, real value nature system.
Perfect! Do not hold back, Sip. Do a good Sip. Don't hold back on telling them. Real value nature system. There was a predicate acts delivery system method that had been leveraged against American cartoon value system since before we were a country. And it's a breaching method using human fact-chibi nature. And that causes negative value nature progressions, acts, and natures. And nature demonstrates negative value nature progressions, acts, and natures, which is different, though. Nature causes it, but because we're causing it, because we're in a value nature system's others. Every single location, area, and state of our cartoon value nature system is entire species identity. Further intersciences, further database relationships, private, overt criminal enterprises, their organizations, simultaneously in parallel, kept needed to hide the same sequence shifts, finite, active, progressive lies. Identity thefts, frauds. Ever wonder they show you on national television about they go into the detail, oh, this is the LR456 gang, and they have complete possession over this campus. Help! They can. They can't help because they've been blaming the LR456 gang. Those kids came from the campuses, on and off campuses. We're already, all the campuses' private databases simultaneously kept needing to hide lie progressions. Valuing right back to all locations, areas, and states. Even the investigations and investigators of it used to hide what is really the use, because it's a method that starts with each age of fact-chibi nature. Everywhere we're going to walk, everywhere we're going to drive, the designs of the homes and the roads since before our founding parents. Our founding parents wanted us to understand how and why slavery was sickly distinctly in the North and South by a breaching method, a predicate acts delivery system method, and we must counter this theater only having been heard because the people only speaking are only dishonest since founding. Here.